We are learning more about a new resort being built near the Las Vegas Strip. Majestic is going all in on wellness. Gambling won't be offered. Instead, guests can enjoy a state-of-the-art fitness, nutrition, and spa center. It will be just off the strip near the Wynn, right by the new convention center expansion. The hotel is expected to cost $850 million. Looks beautiful. Scheduled to open in early 2023. I'll check that one out for sure.
Yeah. Cirque du Soleil.